Hey, it's me, Chris. We're in the Taiga region of the Great North, and I've got a really cool creature to show you. Come on.
The Taiga, or boreal regions of the High North, make up the world's largest land biome, full of coniferous forests and freshwater rivers. These cold water rivers are the home of an awesome member of the Salmonid family, the Brook Trout. Salmonids are ray-finned fish, including whitefish, trout, char, and of course, salmon. They spawn in freshwater rivers, like the famous annual salmon run, where salmon like these sockeye salmon will overcome incredible obstacles to swim and leap their way upstream. Wow! And like salmon, the brook trout have developed their own tricks. These colorful fish are masters at moving through the rapidly flowing water of the river. Now let's see if we can find one. There are a few right there. Wow, a bunch of them. And check out how they're using the rocks to get into the slower moving currents. And then every now and then, they jump up and into the current, and then fall back in behind the shadow of the rocks, where the current isn't as strong. See, they sit in those calm areas, and then when some kind of food floats by, a little minnow, a little mayfly nymph, or different kinds of larvae, like a caddisfly floating by, they rush out into the fast water, grab it, whoa, take a return trip with the current, and then back into the calm water. And if there's lots of food flowing downstream with the current, the brook trout will sometimes employ a different strategy, one that demonstrates its awesome swimming power. They'll leave the calmer water behind the rocks and get right into the rush of the river, battling the current as they nab prey. One, after, another. With more food to feast on, it's worth the extra effort. Amazing. And that is the creature power of the brook trout.